Hello, Mr. Shark. Now we are going to test the inverter. Okay, here is the pure sine wave, 1000 watts. And now we are going to test the full load test. As you can see that the input is 12 VDC and with 1050 watts, so it's full load. And now let's check the waveform. Fantastic. Let's magnify the waveform. As you can see that the PhD is very good. Okay.
Okay. 好，第一个，再来第二个。